we will discuss one more point on tangency, the point where the line touches the circle. You know that circle equation is like this and the line is stretching like this. Now what is center here? Now this is 3, -2. Radius is given by square root of, you observe very clearly, g square 9 + 4 + 12, that is nothing but 5 units. Here you want the point where the line touches. The line is touching at this particular point means this clearly P is nothing but the foot of the perpendicular onto this line. Line is given by 4x - 3y + 7 = 0. Assuming that h comma k, from first year foot of the perpendicular formula you can apply to find out this point P. So what is our formula? H minus x1 by a is equal to k minus y1 by b is equal to minus of ax1 plus by1 plus c by a square plus b square. This is general formula of foot of the perpendicular. Let us see the formula. H minus x1 is given point 3 divided by a 4 is equal to k plus 2 divided by minus 3 minus of, now substitute the point 3 comma minus 2 in this straight line. 4 into 3s are 12, 3 minus 3 into minus 2 plus 6 plus 7 divided by a square 16, b square 9. Now this is h minus 3 by 4 equal to k plus 2 by minus 3 is equal to, you know that 7 plus 6 is 13 plus 12 is 25, minus 25 by 25 cancels giving minus 1. So equate h minus 3 by 4 is equal to minus 1, k plus 2 divided by minus 3 equal to minus 1, h minus 3 equal to minus 4, h is equal to minus 1, k plus 2 is equal to 3, k is equal to 1. Therefore, the required point is minus 1, 1. So, the option C is correct.